Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today we're playing Dystopia. I've been in this map once, twice, I think I've been in it twice. I'm still not good at it, so, yeah, let's give it a go. Believe it or not, you do actually have to make that jump around to that ladder. It's really annoying. Let's hope I'm not late this time. Okay, right there. Wait a bit. It might seem like you can jump over it, but you really can't. Do it instead. You can do the first two. Go right. Thank you. I'll get back to that part. Spinning laser on my just killed myself. And what'd I touch? Did the guard catch me? Oh no. I don't like those new things you have to slide through. It's so annoying. So if you're moving too easy. Wait, did I not touch it? I'm not a wall hugger. I don't hug the wall. Do I have to hug you? What was that? Why can't I just get past the freeze frame room? Or the last room? I can't get it past. The way, man, I just don't have
thank you.
ahead anyway. Why does this keep happening to me? It's not because I'm in first person. I just want to get to the last room again. It wouldn't let me go through the door. Do you know I hate that? You know, it's speed in the first room. It's just going to be way to hit the button fast. It was Nipple's button. There was no way to hit the button fast enough that the water won't get up to that door and it's easy access. There was just no way. If there was a way, then you could. And that's basically a W. Even if you're not this graceful, you're done. You're not gonna. Even if you're not this graceful, you're not going to get done. But in flawless. This is a long time. But you can make it through. I'm not saying that to you. I'm not a present for this. In time. Thank you. over it in this one. Thank you for watching, and I guess I'll see you in the next video. Bye.